Never thought I'd be an honest-to-goodness vault dweller. Huh.